Tyler here for you from the Juventus Stadium. And here for you today, Juventus against Tottenham. The Allianz Stadium remains a favourite of ours, Alan and myself are commentating. The sight lines are brilliant and the football is usually pretty good as well. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
The Juventus lineup there. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Alexandro starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Miralem Pjanic starts, a midfielder in good form. In attack, Gonzalo Higuain starts. He's been in tremendous form in his recent games. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Serge Aurier plays with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Eric Dier plays with Moussa Dembélé in the centre of the pitch. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Well, 16-17, another successful season for Juventus domestically, but the Champions League, they did so well and just couldn't sustain it, having equalised in the final at Cardiff.
Yeah, they ran out of legs, didn't they, mysteriously, really. But Allegri has done great work there in the past.
The referee here is Josh Brithwell. Well, the kickoff is underway, and sit back and enjoy what should be 90 minutes of fabulous football with Juventus very much to the fore. Matuidi. Mandzukic. Looking for teammates in the middle. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Pjanic with the corner. Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Davis. Khedira. Matuidi. Here's Alexandro. Miralem Pjanic. He's coming forward with some danger. Very much in free kick territory. His foul.
You could sense that they had a real belief in that attack.
But the defending actually made it look rather weak in the end. It's Son who takes it on and goes for the heart of the opposition. It was an opportunity, really. And in the end, way off target with that place shot. Chiellini. Khedira. Gonzalo Higuain. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. A return ball. Matuidi. Pjanic.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Great way to regain possession with a tackle like that. Eriksen. Sami Khedira. Here's Dier. is Alexandro. Khedira. Lichtsteiner. Miralem Pjanic.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. He's got support here.
Routine for the keeper. Miralem Pjanic.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Here's Alexandra.
Well, then it goes.
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him. Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum, and they're also losing this match.
Juventus are ahead. Here's Dier. Dembele. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Moussa Dembele. Sanchez.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. I like the look of this attack. Towards Sami Khedira. Got time to set the sights here.
Moussa Dembele.
Sanchez. Dembele. It's Eric Dier. Okay, proper tackle that.
Mandzukic.
Alexandro. Dele Alli.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Khedira. Lichtsteiner. That's slick and quick from Juventus. The cross comes in, it's Lichtsteiner responsible for it. Goal kick to come. Dembele.
Davis.
Well, they're in a good position here. Davis. Dele Alli. Eriksen. And in it goes towards the far post. What a lovely death finish that was. Keeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So, away we go at 1-1. Sami Khedira.
Lichtsteiner. really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Miralem Pjanic. Higuain.
Khedira. On to Bernardeschi. It's Eric Dier.
Christian Eriksen. Lichtsteiner. Miralem Pjanic. Alexandro. Khedira. Lichtsteiner. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Sami Khedira. Higuain.
Great technique. Far too close across to the keeper. Here's Harry Kane. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Is Alexandra.
Well, then it goes.
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. Eriksen. And in it goes towards the far post. What a lovely death finish that was.
So we're all set for the second half. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And Tottenham get it back again. Son.
Moussa Dembele.
There's good progress with this attack. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Matuidi.
Mandzukic. On to Pjanic.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
He's put in the corner.
Higuain!
Shot. It's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side, and it's a fine piece of finishing. How about that goal for sheer class?
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
shown his frustrations, the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
Tottenham behind. Here's Dyer. Aurier.
Playing a lot through Pjanic, aren't they, at the moment?
Well, he's the man on form. He's the man that's likely to make things happen.
Matuidi. Bernadeschi. They get it away. Strong challenge.
Juventus have the ball.
Mandzukic.
Miralem Pjanic.
Khedira on to Mario Mandzukic.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Can he finish? Khedira! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Juventus will get the throw.
Now he's a bit disappointed, he's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Good defending.
Moussa Dembele.
Dembele.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Just the keeper to beat.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Alexandro.
Lichtsteiner.
It goes out wide again.
Khedira.
The cross comes in, it's Lichtsteiner responsible for it.
Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris.
Christian Eriksen. Alexandro. Matuidi.
Good forward play from them. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Mandzukic.
Khedira.
Miralem Pjanic.
Mandzukic. He's aimed it in towards... The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Matuidi.
Matuidi. Here's Alexandro.
That's good movement forward here.
Tackle here.
Victor Wanyama.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Matuidi. On to Sandro.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really.
Going back to that bewildering save, bewildering to the guy who's thwarted by Hugo Lloris.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Swung in by Pjanic. Pressure on, another corner.
Is it going to be one of those days? The manager seems to think so. Look at his expression. What a chance miss that was to go level.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. The player being brought on from the bench.
Pjanic with the corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. That's a brilliant challenge.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Matuidi.
The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one-goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Okay, cross this. Cause the defence any problems, it's certainly not the goalkeeper.
Juventus hanging on to this one-goal lead.
Attacking now.
Here's Alexandro. That's good support play from his teammates. Here's Ali.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
And safely behind for a goal kick.
Well, they've got to get goals, haven't they? And the only way to do it, the manager thinks, is to get another attacker on. It'll make the game more open, but he's got to take that risk.
Yeah, he's got to, and this lad will need the service. They need to get the ball wide, get some good balls into the box.
Stefano Sturaro.
Gonzalo Higuain. Marquisio.
Sandro. Good position for the cross.
Put in from the wide area.
Well, but for this goalkeeper, the game would have been long over.
Isn't it just? He's been their best player by far.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Aurier. Moussa Dembele.
Victor Wanyama.
Lamella.
Still trying to get...
Kane! It's a brilliant match. It's all square once more with this late equaliser. But we're not yet into the dying embers of the game. There's still a chance for more to happen. It's that kind of match.
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. That's the end of regulation time with the scores level.
Is Alexandro.
Well, then it goes.
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
Eriksen.
And in it goes towards the far post.
What a lovely deft finish that was.
He's aimed it in towards the...
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
The team that are in front.
Ganic with the corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Lamella. Still trying to get...
Kane!